Down it went. I hit my pedal. Bike bottomed out. Alright. Got all my tail lights. Got my mufflers. I'm good. I need to straighten out my handlebars. There we go. I'm all good. Little scrapes, little bruises. Didn't even... Oh man, hit the kill switch. I don't know if I can start this thing uphill. Alright, let's keep going. Squeaky race. I'm about to check my column here. It's not straight still. Tweaked it pretty good. Oh, nothing like a few more stars, huh? I don't know really what hit the ground, but maybe my muffler actually hit the ground and knocked me. I don't know. Spots in the early morning. Look at this view. Shut that off for a second. Get my good camera out and take some video so you guys can see what it looks like in HD. It is awesome. Dang it, I ate it, man. That hurt a little, but not bad. Believe it or not, I just kind of laid it over because I was practically laying on the ground when I ate it. Kind of scarred up the muffler a bit. Maybe that's what hit the ground. I wonder if my muffler actually hit the ground. That's what did it to me. I don't know.
Get some good footage of this, though. That's such a beautiful view. Clouds. We were riding through that the whole time. Now that I'm here, this is what it looks like. I just love it. It's amazing. Gotta come up here early though to get this view. There's the Hobbit checking the view. Oh man.
Alrighty. Take a few pictures. Alright, well, so the moped, when it gets hot, doesn't run near as well. It runs much better cooler. So what that means is, till we get to moving here, it's going to take a little bit. That's why it takes a little bit when I stop there. I don't know why that is yet. And I leaned so far, I bet my muffler hit. I bet that's what it was. Because I've had times where I've nipped the ground occasionally, but I've never eaten it yet. You guys got to watch me eat it for the first time. Hopefully there isn't too much more of that. Alright, here we go. cool view. Nothing but clouds on top of the mountains. So beautiful. They're even actually higher up over there. There's a plane flying in or out. LA is over there. Alright, well, let's keep going. Check that out. I get the good camera out of you. That's such a nice view. So cool. Alrighty, well, that's been a fun ride, but unfortunately I ate it pretty decent there, but it just skipped the ground. It wasn't even going fast. It's still disappointing though.
Kinda hurt a little, but my jeans aren't even scraped up. Luckily there was no cars coming, because that could have hurt. I skipped the ground. Beautiful view, just beautiful. Clouds rolling in over here. See the mountains way in the background. And the best thing about it is actually the city is right down there in that flat. And then over here, you can't see this, but over here, with the spot we looked out earlier, LA, Los Angeles, is right over there. So we were looking out like over this area earlier and kind of could see all the way over there. We could see all this. That's LA, and then this is all ocean. Obviously, it's an ocean of clouds right now. But you can see LA on a clear day. We'll find another day. We'll do it again. And we'll do it during the day, because the mornings are always like this. They always seem to be cloudy in the morning. Occasionally it's nice, but most of the time it clears up in the afternoon. It's a sea of clouds. All right. Well, it's been fun. See my muffler? Tore up my wrap. That's okay. I'll just wrap a few pieces of wrap right on there and put a little paint on it, and you'll never know it. I'm wondering if that's what hit. You see my pedal? Oh, you know what? It was my pedal. Even at this angle, because I was going up that hill, I bet that's what happened. I hit my pedal. Here's my muffler. You can see I actually bent it back. it opened up, bent the pipe inside there. But honestly, I got a little bit of road rash here. This was already here. This happened last time. A little road rash here. My mount actually touched the ground. Skinned my brake pedal and my brake pedal. Barely got my light. Hardly anything. Tail light didn't even hit because of the pedal. A little gas running out there because the seal's not very good. All in all, it's all right. Look at this. It's all I got on my jeans. My knee is just a little scraped. Actually, that looks really bad, but I can't feel it at all. That looks worse than I thought it might. That's like a strawberry. That doesn't even hurt. That one looks like it could hurt a little later. My jacket. Got a little bit of road rash right there. Upside down. Let's see what my arm looks like. I will sit this down. My arm probably isn't too bad. A little bit right there. But honestly, I don't think I actually hit the concrete, so that was just what happened through my jacket.
Oh well. Can't complain. It's not so bad. Alright. Peace out, boys and girls. Fun times.